my Monday mornings. Tuesdays you can keep. Wednesday's only halfway there. By Thursday I'm asleep. So I'm taking back my weekend, 'cause it belongs to me. From Friday night through Sunday, I control my destiny. The weekend is here again, time to unwind. More than just a few days off, it's a state of mind. Weekends, yeah, yeah, yeah. Weekends, yeah, yeah, yeah. Weekends.
Now it's time to think about what kind of weekend retreat you want. Maybe it's a hobby farm, or a cabin in the woods surrounded by a few animals. Or what about an island? You don't have to be an avid boater to want to be surrounded by water. Hey, Joan, I'm at the end of the dock here. Okay, 5 minutes. I'm waiting. You're not Joan. Who are you?
I'm Brad, I'm son-in-law.
Ah, the son-in-law. This is a family affair, I think. Thank you. Onward, sir. Ah, this is what I like, pick up and delivery.
If once you have slept on an island, you will never be quite the same. You may look as you looked the day before, go by the same old name. I have been an islander all of my life because my parents and grandparents owned an island, and then Jim and I came to this island 38 years ago. So I have spent a portion of every one of my summers on an island, which is wonderful. I'm very, very fortunate.
What do you think is the one reason you could live without, as far as island living?
Well, as you get a little older, as Joan says, the hauling of everything you have, everything on an island has to be brought to the island. And islands are more costly, I think, because you, anytime you need a repair or you need to call somebody, you run into the problem of either you provide the transportation to the island or they charge you extra for it. The other thing is, to have an island, you've got to really have a number of boats. You can't just have one. You've got to have a number of boats. And you've got to make sure they're always in good repair, because they're your lifeline to the mainland.
Because we are an island and also a small island, we have benefit of all the breezes that happen in this bay. So the bugs do tend to blow past us. And we make sure we do not have any standing water, so that we don't encourage the hatching of mosquitoes.
Is it inviting to guests when you say you have an island?
Some are terrified at the prospect of being out somewhere they can't escape if they wish to. We do have a telephone, and of course we have electricity.
Yes.
My parents' island did not have either, so we grew up learning to cook on a wood stove. We had outhouses and no power. And that island was sold last year, and for the first time since it was built in 1899, there is power on that island now.
What do you think is the greatest thing about island living?
The greatest single thing about island living? I think just a feeling of possession. It's easy to define your island.
I own this island.
I own this island. You know, there it is. And there's no question about where the boundaries are. if you're either on the island or you're in the lake.
Would you recommend island living?
Very much. Very much. There's a great feeling of calm and delight. And we really do flourish here on this little island. And so do our little people, who have, of course, always been on an island.
You have little people on this island?
Well, little people like that.
Oh, you mean the children? I thought you were talking about leprechauns.
Oh, no.
Maybe it was magical.
It's not a magic. No, we don't have a magical situation. We just have our own wonderful grandchildren who are here.
I think it's magic.
Thank you, Vince. If once you have slept on an island, you'll never be quite the same.
Well, we've only touched upon a few of the things to consider when purchasing a weekend retreat. What it comes really down to is, what can I afford? The thing to remember is, don't let it become a burden and distract you while you're buying a weekend retreat in the first place, to get away from it all. Till next weekend, I'm Vince Gratani, the Weekend Guy, reminding you that the weekend is not a measure of time. The weekend is a state of mind.